Hey everyone, my name is Mino, and welcome back into Trains Road Simulator 2019. Today's trains race is the LMS Baltic class against the British Railways LNER A1 Tornado. So, let's get straight into this. If you're brand new here and don't know how to get these two amazing locomotives going at the exact same time, all you need to do is press spin the keyboard to pause the game. Now there are two ways that you can make the dial in the bottom right hand corner move. You can either hold down your W key, like I just did, or you can click and drag it with your mouse. Just make sure you don't drag it backwards, otherwise it'll go backwards and die. Then once you're ready to go, just press the B key again, and then off we go.